think the best way to encourage innovation is to make sure that failure isn't an end point, that failure is a learning moment. If you look at the west coast of the U.S., Silicon Valley, failure is never the end of the career. It's somewhere where you retrench, you learn, you come back, and you use everything you just learned to become successful your next round. And I think if you can give that space to your entrepreneurs and your business community, you'll have a lot of innovation.